like that.
She's so good. She's so good. You're such a good girl. Yes, you are. You're a good girl. Look at your butt. Look at your butt. Are we going to give you a buzz cut? Or is that going to be tomorrow? The only time I can get at it. Almost got it. Ooh, guess what? We got it. We did it. We did it. You're so brave. You're so good. All right, so now I need to put the conditioner. What? No, no, no. We're not ready. We're not ready yet. No, we're not ready. Oh, I say we're not ready, girl. We're not done. We gotta get done yet. Hold on. Okay. There we go. Almost done. Didn't do too well with the conditioner. So what do you think? We're done? Yeah, that doesn't look good at all. Alright, I know. I want to see what's going on there. This is like the time I get to see. Got a little sunburn there. That's not good. That's not good. Huh? All right. Are we done? What do you think? Want to shake? Shake, shake, shake. Hold on, hold on. I'm not ready. I'm not ready. She's sliding.
Oh, jeez.
She's sliding.
She got her foot caught.
Oh my god. Took out half the water. There we go. Good girl. Oh, I see a pig poop on
her. No, that's what she tried to eat.
Oh. Oh. I didn't get your arm out.
Baby.
Oh, she's cold.
Okay. Oh, the baby.
She looks like a wet rat.
going anywhere. Miserable mess. Yeah. It must have been bending her foot the other way. You're such a goof. You goof. She's okay, Pete. You're a good girl. You're such a good girl. Do you want to get a blow dry or one cookie?
Let's go.
Get a cookie first.
Come
she
on.
Needs a cookie. That was traumatizing. Jesus. Come here, Cloe. Come here,
babe.
Oh, my God.
Her toenail be cutting. Cookie.
Go.
Cookie, cookie, cookie. Go. Julia, here's your cookie. He needs that cookie, Matt.
That's awful. That poor thing.
Yeah.
Jesus. I'm like, what the hell? I didn't even feel it. It was stuck on her toe. She's never going to want to get in there for a bath. Now they have to go upstairs and do it. So bad.
She's okay.
She forgot about it.
I don't think so. She's...
Go.
You okay, Cody?
Want some basil?
Stinky dog.
Doing?
Chloe. She's coping right there, isn't she?
Chloe!
Oh, my God. It's always something with her. She's never going to want to go back in the sink again. Never. Poor baby. She's looking at me like, how could you do that to me?
Okay. Pretty, pretty princess.
Here we go. Coming in?
Shut the door.
In or out. Baby. Okay, good girl. Alright, hold on. Don't pity on me getting down because it's not pretty.
It smells good.
There's too many ways for me to put my
foot in it.
Yeah, we gotta call her because she's starting to get mad.
Ye old wet dog.
Huh?
Ye old wet dog.
I don't get it
in
her eye.
It's my leg.
She doesn't care. She's like. She's just so funny.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you poke her eye now. You poke her eye.
Such a good girl.
Here, Julie, you want to brush this side while I blow it?
Yeah. Want to brush it and blow it?
Mm-hmm.
Let me see your real baby ears. Oh, baby. Tell me about all your secrets. Yeah.
I don't like the sticky neighbors either.
I love this.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Tell me more, Pookie. Tell me more, Pookie.
Any more when I unveil your gorgeous girl.
This is her crooked ear.
It's so soft. It's so beautiful.
It's so soft.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Good girl. She's such a good girl.
Yeah. Tell me about it.
Do
you hear her?
I know.
She likes it. Mostly behind the ear, like right here.
I'm
like
trying really.
Soaked.
That's the spot.
And she's fat, yes. How's that one?
Let me see your booty.
This is so weird.
Look at that back shade.
Your brush right there.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
Beautiful girl. Getting your hair done. You getting your hair done? Yeah. You're such a good girl. Are you getting your hairs done? You're so pretty. Let's do your butt.
Can you see that booty?
Let's do your butt, Bobo.
She's like, I am clean.
It's tiresome, too. She really hurt her paw. I feel so bad about that.
Oh, you're good. You're good.
Let's see your butt. Oh, there it is. Here's your butt. Here's your butt. What do you guys do? Like, right there. That's good.
I got puppy. Scoochie, scoochie. Let
me see.
Oh, yeah, that hind leg life.
Get your blow out. Do you want it straight or do you have, she has her arms crossed. Do you want it straight or do you want it curly?
Would you like a light wave?
Would you like a light wave? Okay.
Well,
guess what? You're in luck. You're going to get a little wave with your blowout. All right, now we have to do the, you know what we have to do?
stand up.
They have to switch sides.
Up, up, up. We're kind of up, so that's fine. You want to switch to the other side for me?
Gotta flip her around. That's my baby.
Yeah, that other booty.
So pretty. So pretty. So pretty, 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 pretty.
You're like, all right, I'm done.
Is this tiring for you, lover?
Yeah.
All right, so when are we cutting you, today or tomorrow? She's had enough. I like it like that. She shakes it. I like it like that. Mopsy. She always hates me. She ends up loving Julia.
No, that's not true. She hated me earlier.
Why?
I don't know. That's true.
Down here. Go down here a little bit. Because she's got her little tail.
I'm going to tie a little perfect.
It just like wiggles a little.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. You guys are taking a long time. Want to get a haircut?
No.
They say there's a reason why you should do it after you bathe, and it has to do with the cuticle.
No.
You want to get a haircut?
Want to get your hair buzzed? Want to go get your hair buzzed? Let's go buzz it. Let's go buzz it. Let's just do it. Let's just do it. Mwah. If we botch it, we can fix it in the moment.
Once we start, though, we can't stop. Alright, let's do it.
Give me a face. Give me that face.
What do you think? I'm done?
Okay.
You look beautiful. Oh, so pretty. Come here, pretty girl. You did so good.
Hold up,
so
Kiki.
Proud of you.
Hold up, Kiki. That's my better.
Yay! Such a big and beautiful
She's
girl.
Like, okay, you and said cookie like six
come here.
Times. Where
I
the
already
hell
gave
is
her
it?
One. Go get her.
She's like, it's not in your hand.
Go get her.
What do you want to do?
Do you want to get a haircut? Huh? She's like, not really. Your nose is, you got a part down the middle. It doesn't look right.
I ain't judging.
Who's that? Who's that? Go. Go get him.
She's going outside.
Go.
I'm
not
around there.
Look how floofy.
You're
the tail.
Boop.
Alright, Joel.
Wanna go get him? Want a cookie? Let's get you a cookie. Let's get you a little cookie. Oop. There you go. Wanna go see what's out there? She's going to hang out here for a little bit. Let's get back to the buns. Here you go, bunny. Here is a leaf for you.
Where is she? Where's the clothes?
She's outside.
No, we'll get her.
So I guess Bambi didn't really like the garden leaf. Let's see how the queen responds. To the garden leaf. Here you go, my queen. Here you go. For my queen. There you go. Pet. You're so cute. I know how you eat. I know buns love basil. Here you go. Here you go, ma'am. Oh wow, she got that long strand of hair. Look at that fluff. Her beautiful leaf, this leaf. Right over here. She can snack on that whenever she wants. Love you, Pooks. You're a good bunny. I'll give you some treat. She's got a little poop stuck to her. She likes treats. She's very particular. That's why we call her the queen. She bows before she is pet. Guess Bambi didn't really like the basil. Oh well, I left it for her. I think Bambi has been having some digestive problems because we give her too many treats. So we gotta calm it down so she doesn't get diabetes. Little bunny diabetes. With this bun, she's very healthy. We try to make her as healthy as possible. She's very sacred. Also, she's particular. I can relate a lot to this bun in that sense. Because I'm very particular in a lot of stuff. You're so cute. You don't even have to try. Just a cute little bunny. Just a cute little bunny. Look at that. Yeah. A full pet. From the top and then the sides. Get here. Massage point. Let me get your jaw. This is. Get around the jaw and massage a little bit. Really like it because they always clench their jaws. She's so cute. You're so cute. Love you, Buns. You're very nice. Having some basil. I don't think she's having basil. It's just wishful thinking. Oh, I'm reaching down there. She wants it. She wants it, but she's just like, no, I don't know. See? She's apprehensive. Yeah, there you go. See? Okay. Started it off with some garden leaf. Then it became a Cloe session. To then finishing off with a garden leaf. Some peace and tranquility. Love you, Buns. Let me give you a couple pets before we go. You're beautiful. And I love you. And I hope you enjoyed your basil. You're an official Italian. With all that basil in your system. Hope you had a wonderful summer. Through some tough times. Oh, I think she wants to clean herself. The way she shakes her mane is a lot like a lion. It's like that side to side kind of deal. like rotates, like she rotates her head like that, like a lion. I know from experience because I've had, I gotta get that poo clump off of her. I'll do that after I record this. But it's been a wholesome day, and I hope you guys, enjoy these videos. I'm not making anything off of this other than the enjoyment and recreation of petting bunnies, which, that's wonderful enough, Hopefully one day I can live stream this if I have 1,000 subscribers. I'd like that very much. There she is. She's having the rest of it. Yeah. See? She's just a little introverted, I get that. Well, Buns, I'll let you be for now. I'll be back to pet you later, off camera, and take care of you. And I love you, okay? You're a good bunny. You're changing this world, okay? And you don't even know it, because you're a bunny. Alright. Take care now, everybody.